and that's a pretty nice wall. Pop, boom. Del Worsham lights the one light and lights it up. And you know what? The guy in the car on fire going 300 miles an hour is the safest guy in the Coletta camp right now. Matt Hagan goes 398, 324, comes up short. Dell goes 3.964, 320 miles an hour. Cop, boom.
Yeah, there definitely was. And, you know, off the top of my head, Gary, no, I can't. But, you know, we got down there, and it was right towards the finish line. And whether or not it crossed it or not, I don't know. I wasn't lifting early, and all of a sudden it just blew the blower off it. And I saw the fire come back, and with all the new safety equipment we have today, with all the Dave Leahy, the electromotion stuff, it just popped the chutes and hit the fuel. I tried to keep it off the guardrail best I could. And for DHL, Toyota, Redline, all of our sponsors, my team, we got a lot of work to do in the next 4 days, but these guys are up to it. I'd like to thank everybody here at Gateway. Man, it's been just a fabulous crowd. This crowd's been unbelievable all week. They had great weather. We've made some great runs. And